I had a unicompartmental surgery in July 2011. After that, I've cycled close to 8,000 kilometers, and in the last 16 months, I've done a couple of cross-country cycling trips from Mumbai to Nasik and Mumbai to Mahabaleshwar and back. And on a weekly basis, I would walk 4 days a week, 45 minutes a day, and I would cycle approximately 100 kilometers on every weekend, that is, on Saturday and Sundays.